Namaskar. Good morning, everyone. And a very happy Republic Day. I'm Nitya Bajpayee and I'm a student of class 4. Today I want to say speech on this day to express my sincere gratitude. Today, we celebrate Republic Day on 26 January, the day when Indian Constitution declared a republic country. India is a republic country which has no queen and king to rule. It's our public of this country is the ruler. Every one of us living in this country has equal right. On this day, all the workplace and big markets closes as this day is a national occasion. Large military parade from the Indian Army, Air Force and Navy and traditional dance groups take part in it, which held at New Delhi at Red Fort. This event is closely observed by whole world and people are extend their respect to the freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi and Subhash Chandra Bose. They did so that their future generation may live freely. So I give them a great thank you. And in last, I would like to say that only corruption-free India would really and truly mean a country with the unity in the diversity. I am proud to be an Indian. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. And in last, सुनो गौर से दुनिया वालों बुरी नजर ना हम पे डालो चाहे जितना जोर लगाए सबसे आगे होंगे हिंदुस्तान।